Hey guys, just want to show you a quick unboxing of my new snorkel mask. This is from my trip to Tenerife this summer. It's from Amazon. I'm gonna post the link down below. Anyway, this is the 2018. I picked this because it has that instead of like a plain glass on the front, you get a rubber covering your nose, and that's really for so you can. Is it what you call it? Decompress yourself by pinching your nose and blowing to, I guess, pop your ears, something like that. But anyway, there's a box and you get different colors. Okay, the one I chose is just a blue one. I kind of fancy the brown one, but my wife said just go for the plain blue one. So there you go, she's the boss. On the back, you have 180 panoramic view. GoPro mount on top, which is kind of standard in all of them. Easy breathing. Anti-fog. One piece design, soft nose design, that's the one I was telling you about. Elastic airbag design. So I'll open it now. Okay, so let's open the top. Don't want to break the box because, like I said, I'm taking this to Tenerife next month, July. So that's what you get. You get a nice net bag. Everything's in there. I don't know if there's a manual. There should be a manual also. Again, I don't want to break it because I kind of like my toys looking brand new. Right. You got a microphone? Looks like a microphone. Go start singing. The floating device, flotation device that covers the hole right there when you submerge. Solid plastic. Company is Doupro, RKD. Yep, solid. Let's put that here. Here you go. Very cool, blue. There's a sticker on the faceplate that you need to remember to peel off. You'll notice anyway because there's writing there. Not suitable for kids 0 to 6. Ear covers, earplugs, and they kind of snap on there for storage. There you go. The strap is in an X configuration, so I guess you insert your head here. Stitching is solid. You have the handles if you wanna tighten it. Right. All right, let's assemble this one. Guessing it just snaps on. Make sure you snap it on good. There's a hook there. Alright, that angle you cannot change. There you go, you got the manual and the GoPro mount with two. GoPro mount with the two O-rings. That's full face snorkeling. Diagram. Precautions. Accessories. GoPro mount and the O-rings. Installation. Install the air tube. We're done. How to wear. Adjust and tighten headbands. GoPro mount. So there you go, I'll get some pictures of me wearing this. I guess to remove, you just need to lift this. Here you go. Right, this is how you put it on. Okay, as per the instruction, you go in from the bottom This is gonna be weird. I don't know if you can hear me, but like I said, I have a small face and my nose is actually right there. But I can still pinch it and pop my ears if I need to. Breathing is just slightly restricted, but it's okay. The earplugs, very soft, goes in, there you go, right, to take it off. Kind of fogged around there, but I'm out of water, so maybe it'll change, but that's what you need to be concentrating on, and look at that, it's clear, so that's fine.